Unequal means distinct. Now this satisfies the condition. B has real and distinct roots. Okay? This B has real and distinct roots. Now see. See. X square plus 3x plus 2 root 2 equals to 0. So B equals to 3, A equals to 1 and C equals to 2 root 2. Therefore B square minus 4AC. 9 minus 4 into 1 into 2 root 2. So solve this. 9 minus 8 root 2. Now root 2 is what? 1.73. So 9 minus 8 into 1.73. Now 8 into 1.73 will be definitely bigger than 9. So that's why this answer will be definitely minus, which is less than 0. Therefore the roots are imaginary, right? See this. The roots determinant less than 0, roots are imaginary or complex numbers. Next, 5x square minus 3x plus 1 equals to 0. So A is 5, B is minus 3 and C is 1. Therefore, B square minus 4AC equals to minus 3 the whole square minus 4 into 5 into 1. So, 9 minus 20 minus 11. That is less than 0. So, roots are imaginary. Okay. So, only B has real and distinct roots. Download YuvaGuru app from Play Store to get these videos, tests, question banks with explanations directly on your mobile. Get 500 plus questions with explanations and case studies on your PC. It's a separate paid version. Follow us on Facebook on this link. WhatsApp us on this number for any query related to purchases. Also, learn tables up to 30, squares up to 30 and cubes up to 15 by heart. They are useful for you throughout your life for various competitive exams. We have separate videos for them. Sing behind those videos on a daily basis and you'll learn them within 3 months. So keep studying, keep watching. Thanks. To watch the videos further, kindly download YuvaGuru app from Play Store and follow the paid version in 10 plus 2 section. You can also WhatsApp on the number 9960560404 to get the videos permanently on your PC and on your mobile. What do you get in these videos? IMO, IEO, IGKO, ISCO, NSO, NCO, Homi Bhabha plus many other exams questions with explanations. So keep studying, keep watching.